you believe in yourself. There is power when you believe in yourself. That's what I want to talk about this morning. A lot of us, we are so young, and there are a lot of things we want to achieve in life. There are a lot of goals we want to achieve in life. There are a lot of things we want to acquire. We want to acquire wealth. We want to acquire success. We want to make money, but we won't get money.
For real.
It starts by you believing in yourself. When you believe in yourself, it is the first step to getting anything that you want when you believe in yourself. When you don't believe in yourself, the only thing you keep seeing is limitation. Limitation, limitation, limitation. But when you believe in yourself, you will see that nothing is impossible, because if I can't do it, nobody will help me to do it for me. A lot of you standing here, you have bigger dreams. I want to be very successful in this area. I want to be very successful in this area. But do you believe in yourself as a person? When you confess it with your mouth, in your heart, do you believe it? Because you can say it with your mouth, but it's not what's in your heart. That's why a lot of time when people come here, you give me a short story. I don't look at what you're telling me with your mouth. I look at what you're saying from your heart. Because the heart is a very dark place that nobody can see what is there except you. So do you actually believe in yourself? Do you believe in the dreams that you have that you are going to make it happen? Do you believe in the person that you are? Do you know that as a matter of fact, some of us look at ourselves in the mirror and say, look at me that. You look at yourself in the mirror, but you deny that that's not you. Because maybe you don't like what you see in the mirror, but you're not willing to change it. Some of you snap with selfie, you snap with your phone, and you have to filter out the pictures to look for the best one, because the other ones, they don't resemble you. In your mind, the other pictures don't resemble you. So you have to filter those pictures to look for the one that your face is like, this beautiful there. The other one, maybe your face is like, you don't want those ones. You deny, say this one, this is not me. So you try to filter out those pictures to look for the best one. As an entrepreneur, the first key or the first that shows that you will succeed in your business, you will succeed in what you do, your day will be successful, is when you believe in yourself. For you to have a good salary at the end of the month is when you believe in yourself. When you believe in yourself, I said that word, it builds confidence. When you believe in yourself, it builds confidence. Do you know that brother, when they dress, you know that, oh, you are looking good. But when you walk past somebody and the person passes, why you dress like this, automatically your self-confidence goes down. You start feeling like shy. Because when you dress well, you didn't appreciate yourself. Now somebody already sees better negativity in you. That's why I always tell people every day, you don't need to tell me that, I like this thing about you. Remember, I already looked at it in the mirror and I liked it. Before I do a hairstyle, I already asked myself if it's going to fit me. So whether you like the hairstyle or not, I like it. Because the world we live inside is full of negativity. All people want to see is the negativity in you. But when you believe in yourself, it will boost your self-confidence. The way you talk, the way you dress, the way you relate with other people, the way you carry yourself, the way you boost your morals. Even the family where you're coming from, they might not believe in you. But when you believe in yourself, you will see yourself taking another level in life. When you believe in yourself, you will see yourself growing in life. We all have dreams in this life that we want to achieve those dreams. But our family members don't believe in those dreams. Our friends don't believe in those dreams. It's not a problem. You don't need to believe in my dreams, because when I slept at night, I had those dreams. You were not there with me. You were not there with me. So you don't need to believe in my dreams, because when I slept at night and I had those dreams, you were not there with me to see them with me. So when I tell you these are my dreams, I believe in those dreams and I'm going to make it. You don't need to believe in it. So stop seeking people's approval before you achieve a dream. Stop seeking people. When you believe in yourself, it will build the way you carry your enthusiasm. When you believe in yourself, the way you carry your enthusiasm is different. When you don't believe in yourself, you'll be shaking, you'll be panicking when you want to talk, when you want to relate with people, you'll panic. Even in front of a personnel, when you stand in front of a personnel, you're pitching that person. If you don't believe in yourself, that person can intimidate you with their eye-to-eye contact. But when you believe in yourself, you say, good morning, sir. I am pom-pom. This your shape is not nice, eh? You are supposed to have pom-pom. Sometimes the way you dress, eh? You don't know how to walk, eh? You be ashamed, not how to walk. You already know that's the way you look, and there's nothing you can do about it. So better enjoy it. Better enjoy it. That's why when I said here that Russians is handsome, this other one said that he's short. Are you seeing an electricity? I am appreciating how good you look, but somebody said that you're short. Let me tell you, better enjoy the way you look than instead trying to be like somebody else. When you believe in yourself, you will never want to be like others, because there's no two you in this world. You are alone and you are unique. So when you believe in yourself, the way you walk, the way you talk, the way you carry yourself, the way you dress is different. But those who don't believe in themselves, every day they are trying to copy. How can I be like Christine? Oh, I love Christine. How can I be like Christine? You will live in regret. But when you believe in yourself, you will enjoy every single moment of your life. You will enjoy every single moment of how you look, because that is the true identity of you. When you believe in yourself, it gives you a reason to keep going in life, no matter the odds of life. When you believe in yourself, you believe in yourself, you keep walking, walking. You mean negative. You mean no. You say, each no bring me closer to a yes. I believe in the eighth step of success. Because you say, each no bring me closer to a yes, no matter the no's I am meeting, I will not give up. I will keep going. Because if you give up, nobody will change that situation for you. Are you excited?
Yeah.
When you give up the things you are supposed to do, nobody will help you and do those things. So before you give up, think about the things you are supposed to do. And ask yourself, if I give up today, who will help me achieve those dreams? If I fail not to believe in my dreams and I give up, who is going to help me? There are always odds in life. There are always challenges in life, but they should not cause you to give up. Yes, you are here, your goal is to help, you want to work, have some money, and build your mother a good house, because maybe now your mother is an IDP, or maybe your mother, she's sick, or maybe your mother needs a business. You are here because you want to work, make money, and help your mother. Imagine if you give up, your mother will suffer. But if you keep going, what happens? Your mother will enjoy. There is no success in life without those people facing challenges. I've told people here time and again about Alibaba. You know Alibaba, that app people always see in your phone, they're always sending the advert. That person took Jack Ma, he took 18 years for that app to be successful. 18 years of hard work. So you just wake up today and say you want to be successful, and then you have a small, maybe a health challenge or a family challenge, and then you just give up. And then when you give up now, you are expecting those dreams to still be realized. How? It's not going to be possible. Those of you that are students here, you allow yourself to focus on the negativity of life. Remember, there is no success without negativity. Even as a student, sometimes there are some things you read your book until you don't understand school, and there's something your lecturer explains and you don't understand. You have to go and do research. You have to go and ask your friends. And maybe you want to go and ask your friend. Stop, wait, let me finish this thing. The way your friend will be behaving, you'll just be tired and say, anyhow, everyone behave. All I say, I just want to explain it for you. Your friend will be going up like this, going down like this, going up like this. But you have to persevere, because you are the one to learn from that person. So when you believe in yourself, you will keep going, no matter the odds of life. No matter the challenges that you face, you will keep going, because you know your family is looking up to you. Your children that you are carrying in your stomach, they are looking up to you. The ones you have given birth to, they are looking up to you. Your parents are looking up to you. You will keep going. When you believe in yourself, it makes you understand that the key to success lies in your hands and not in people's opinion. When you believe in yourself, it will make you understand that what? The key to success lies in your hands and not in people's opinion. What people say or think about you is not your business. But what you say and think about yourself is what matters. That's what matters. So what are the things you say to yourself? And what are the things people say to you? matured now that I don't care what people say about me. At first, when somebody say, that we are not fresh. Yes, they look at us. See my donor.
Oh,
ah, bah. See my donor. They say that black part not fresh. Agnes, this one is Gengeru color. She has lucky, she would have just had on Gengeru eyes. Are you excited?
Yeah.
Are you motivated?
Yeah.
So in life, don't always think about what people are going to say. Do you know that if you sleep hungry in your house and the morning you are dead, nobody will care? They will take you back and bury your life for you. So when you fail not to believe in yourself and you start trying to find out people's opinion, then you are already finding out the road to failure. That's why I say that word. When you believe in yourself, it will make you understand that the key to success is in your hands. The decisions that you make today determine your success. The things you do today determine whether you'll be successful or not. It's not about what people say, because what people say has never changed God's decision for your life.
Yeah.
What people say has never and will never change God's decision for your life. But what you say to yourself matters. So I'm encouraging everybody this morning, as you go out there, go out there as a combatant. Believe in yourself. Believe in what you do.